Which of the following series combinations of diode can conduct current? A diode can conduct current when its anode potential is greater than the cathode potential by at least one diode drop. Figure A conducts current from A to C if potential at terminal A is greater than the potential at terminal C by at least two diode drop. The anodes of both D1 and D2 are facing in the same direction. Also, cathodes are facing in the same direction. So, we can tell that for current flows from A to B and B to C. So, this series combination of diode can conduct current from A to C. Coming to figure B, if potential at terminal A is greater than potential at terminal C, then D1 will conduct, but D2 will not conduct. Likewise, if potential at C is greater than potential at A, then D2 will conduct, but that will be opposed by D1. So either D1 stops current flow from B to A or D2 stops current flow from B to C. So in any case, only one diode will conduct. Either potential at A is greater than C or potential at C is greater than A. In both the cases, only one diode will conduct. Both diodes cannot conduct at a time because of their orientation. So this series branch will never conduct because only one will conduct, other will not conduct. So series, when the elements are connected in series, both has to conduct so that overall there will be current flow. Likewise, in figure C, if potential at A is greater than C or potential at C is greater than A, in both cases, both the diodes will be off. They are open circuit. So this series combination also will never conduct. A series combination of diodes conducts only when the anodes of all the series diodes are facing in the same direction and cathodes of all the series diodes are facing in the same direction. For example, in figure A, and hence current can conduct from A to C. The directions of diodes are not same. The orientation of the diodes are not same in figures B and C, and hence B and C series combination of diode does not conduct.